If we don't...
Who killed your father?
The Royal Army. My father was a radio tower operator. He changed the broadcast to play anti...
This is what happens when you speak against the king. I have drawn my blade! Now I must draw your blood! Here!
Hey, Khuda!
Come here, quick!
What are the targets?
It's a shipment of fresh water for our troops. Paul has used so much to irrigate his opium crops that our...
Thank you.
look around. Find out if there's something there.
What happened here? Anything out of the ordinary.
Watch yourself. There could be multiple enemies.
We have a jet. Leave no stone unturned.
Understood.
Stay sharp.
Got away.
Find the source of the danger and
setting up the mortar!
Hard on core! He can't stay there forever! Get him!
Amita, are you okay?
Do you think this is easy? Being the first woman in the Golden Bath? The one pushing for change while everybody else talks behind your back about how you're destroying their heritage? I am every bit the fighter, the Kirati that they are, but they just see a woman. You're a smart man, Ajay, tell me. Am I the right person for this? Sabal, he's got all these supporters, and I just keep thinking, are they blind? Or am I just missing the point? No, indecision is for the weak. Okay. Remember that tea plantation? The poppies, they've been shipped to an old brick factory for processing. Sabal wants to destroy it, he's so sure of himself.
And you want to capture it?
Exactly. That's everything we need to plan for the future while he's stuck in the past. I say yes, he says no. But I'm hoping you will be the one to do the right thing.
I'll do it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I need you to take Noor's brick factory without destroying it. We'll put it to good use later. Ajay, be careful, huh? It's very well guarded.
The food is all up.
Ajay, Amita said you'd be along. Stock up on the ammo. Abadar is waiting for you.
What you'd call sergeant, yes. The factory uses generators to make the air breathable. Destroy them, and you force the soldiers out. Whatever you do, keep damage to a minimum. One more thing. The chief chemist who runs the facility, he used to be one of us. Amita wants him dead.
Do it!
damn generators.
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy.
Thank you.
Damn generators.
I'm surprised you don't hear the damn things. They're noisy.
Thank you.
That's it. The fumes should drive them out. Get inside and kill the chemist. Butra's ascension to the gods with a giant blaze.
You're not making any sense.
We're laying the explosive now. Get out while you can.
something.
I've sharpened this blade just for you.
Ajay, what's wrong? Is the factory secured? Is the chemist dead?
Yeah. I think I was hallucinating.
That's the fumes. But you're okay now. I can't tell you what this means. Thanks to you, Kirat has a future. If it's a bomb... so busy looking backwards, he'd see that too.
This help you on your journey?
Yeah?
Son of Mohan Gale. Golden Path founder, shot dead. Raised by your mother, stateside. Now back in Kirat to fulfill her final wish.
Who is this?
You can find that out after you help me land my bird at the airport.
And why would I want to do that?
You're in this to fight the good fight and shoot bad guys, not play 20 questions. The sooner you help me, the sooner you can get back to evoking Stand Your Ground laws and force.
Hello? Are you still there? Ah, great.
Can I trouble you for a minute? No! Don't leave!
Thank you. The airport.
Good. I did a flyby earlier and spotted some snipers. Clear them out. And remember, we have a common enemy. Taking out Pagan's men will make it easier to secure the airport for your Golden Path comrades.
Right.
One more thing. You'll need to keep a low profile, like a Republican living in San Francisco. No alarm. Don't get spotted, period. I've got a meeting with the commander stationed at the airfield, and I don't want him to know I have an ace up my sleeve. Once you're done, call me.
Okay, it's safe to land now. I took out the snipers.
Nice work! I'm coming in for a landing. Get to the control tower and call me when you're there.
position.
Stay there and watch my back. I've got a quick little sit-down to deal with before we can chat. If this meeting goes south, I'll give you a signal.
What kind of signal?
When I say Reaganomics, open fire and don't stop till all the bad guys are gone.
Reaganomics? Okay.
I'm gonna keep this channel open, but stay quiet. I don't need any distractions. This guy could be a little jumpy. Got it?
Got it.
Good. Here we go. Got the goods right here, just like you asked for.
Change of plans.
What's that now?
I said change of plans. Yuma wants me to bring you in.
You kidding me? You can't do that. We had a deal.
You and your plane aren't going anywhere. I'm taking you to Yuma.
Well, let's try to work something out, okay?
There's nothing to work out here, buddy.
Where I come from, a deal's a deal. You can't just change things up. It's un-American.
I've had enough of this.
Are you familiar with Ray?
Bad guys coming in from the north! Get on it! Contact from the south! Put them down!
What's up?
Hey! I'm not bulletproof! I've got bad guys! It's too hot out here! I'm making a run for the warehouse! Cover me!
It was a sound policy that ensured the fiscal future of the United States.
Yuma said to bring you a
not sound force.
Are you familiar with Reaganomics? It was a sound policy that ensured the fiscal future of the United States.
Bats, I'm taking fire! Look alive up there! Hey! I'm not bulletproof! Help me out here! Contact from the south! Put them down!
Nice aid!
Fuck ya!
I'm going!
Let's stop the vehicle!
I've got bad guys coming from the east! Take them! It's too hot out here! I'm making a run for the warehouse! Cover me! You asleep? Cover fire means you cover me!
Coming down from the mountain! Fire!
Buttercup? Sounds like our little shindig didn't go unnoticed. The rain's coming down a little too hard for my taste. I'm heading to cover. Make yourself useful. Take out those mortar teams and anyone else who shows up to avenge their fallen comrades. Got it? Good! By the lack of gunshots and explosions I'm hearing, I'd say you're in the clear. Come find me in the warehouse so we can finally get some face time.
25 years, and I still can't figure out if that smell is bad sanitation or just the abject loss of hope.
I don't smell anything.
No point keeping up with that facade anymore.
So who are you?
Well, look at you. American on the inside and useful on the outside. You're the perfect wolf in sheep herder's clothing. Way better than the SoCal douchebag I had to babysit at my last stop. You're both patriots, though. Both the type that'll put your hand over your gosh darn heart when you hear the Star-Spangled Banner at a 4th of July ball game.
Useful on the outside.
I work for Langley, Agent Willis Huntley.
Langley, as in CIA.
Everything you need to know about who killed your father is in that file.
What file?
The one in the plane that's about to take off.
Shit.
Hey, you're gonna need this. Yeah, and it doesn't tell me shit.
Redacted. You want to know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare.
You people?
Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand him the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one A.J. Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Jesus Christ, it's just a freaking hole in the ground. Redacted. You want to know more? Keep your mouth shut and help me with the job. Then I pull off more of those black bars.
Fine. What's the job?
I'm here to bring down Pagan Min and Yuma. Something the locals can't seem to pull off. I thought you people were good at waging guerrilla warfare. Golden Path's waging the wrong kind of fight. I'm here to show them how it's done. Step one, hand them the airport. Step two, recruit the services of one A.J. Gale. That's you. Meet me back here when you're ready. Oh, and don't mention our little arrangement to the Golden Path. They're not in the need-to-know column. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta hit the crapper. Pardon my French. Christ! Just a freaking hole in the ground!
Oh no! Oh no!
I want to tell you something. Thank you. I owe you so much more.
This evil cannot go unanswered.
Someone help! It's sacrilege!